Hi, I'm Steve from Fibre Glast. Today we'll take a look at the selection of classic style carbon fiber reinforcements offered at fiberglast.com. There are three common reinforcements in the composites industry: fiberglass, Kevlar, and carbon fiber. At Fibre Glast, we carry a selection in all three categories, each with benefits and drawbacks that you should consider before starting a project. In this video, we'll address our classic carbon fiber selections. These reinforcements are chosen because they combine a strength and stiffness that is unmatched among reinforcements, with impressive cosmetics. Carbon dominates the industry for ultimate tensile, compressive, and flexural strength, meaning it stands up to the forces of pulling, pushing, and bending like no other reinforcement. Our classic styles include plain, twill, satin, and unidirectional fabrics, and are woven for their fiber orientation. Each selection is unique in its fiber modulus and weave pattern, and likewise will have unique strength properties and handling considerations. Variations of these reinforcements are used for automobiles, boats, sporting goods, and aerospace applications. Our number 1069 2x2 twill is especially popular for its pattern and easy to spot. No matter which style you select, these reinforcements will only fully realize their strength when combined with resin during the lamination process. To maximize strength properties for carbon fiber, we recommend using an epoxy system, like our System 2000, available at fiberglast.com. Carbon fabrics are designed to produce hard, reinforced parts, and like fiberglass, use traditional lamination techniques. No special tools or machines are required. Carbon fiber comes with some trade-offs. It's more expensive than other reinforcements, and like all composites, the production process can be time and labor intensive. Also, once you reach the ultimate strength of a carbon fiber part, there is no yield. It will fail suddenly and snap or splinter. You must consider disadvantages when starting a project, but don't let the lamination process for carbon fiber intimidate you. Carbon fiber parts can be created using the same processes that you would use with other reinforcements, from hand layup to vacuum bagging. At Fibre Glast, we take great measure to ensure that all of our carbon reinforcements meet our first quality commitment, so you can expect the same properties and handling characteristics every time you order from us. To protect your laminate and keep it from yellowing over time, it will require a top coat, like our clear finish Duratex Sun Shield, also found at fiberglast.com. Thanks for watching us on YouTube. If this video was helpful, subscribe to the Fibre Glast channel, and remember to like this video.